文盲女人的这个故事，她是就是她被人伤害了嘛，就有人去救她，然后后来她就带了一个大照顾
，very thin，
yeah， very thin，
把她运到了海里。
So you put it into a little pieces and then
I use with the bamboo stick.
You smash into the sand?
What?
You smash it.
Yeah.
Or just use the sheet itself.
Is it itself? And then depends how to use it. This is a powder, gold powder, you know?
Like ground it to powder.
This is grinded gold, but I have to cook with lime.
Cook, you mean cook?
Cooking. Together.
Oh.
Yeah, because gold itself doesn't fit it. So you have to cook it with lime.
And cook it with rice.
Lime. I don't know the word in Chinese. I think I have some.